Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best of Slot, and we are back playing a little bit more Alien vs. Predator Evolution. Now, we are still finishing off the last episode. The last level we started in the last episode. We got our special mask, we got ourselves our little gun on the shoulder, we got our thermal mode from the mask, and now we're gonna head outside. There's a ghost there. Hello. Hello. It's actually a ghost. Why is there a ghost, guys? Why is there a ghost? Come here, ghost. Who do you think you are? Okay. The humans have invented camo. That's not a worrying sign whatsoever. Right. Down. That is... Oh, my God. Ah. Oh, they've all got camo. What is... Is this a bug? Are they ghosts? It's either a bug and they've all become ghosts, or it's actually meant to be camo. I'm going to assume the latter, and that I've not suddenly started playing a ghost hunting game, but I've been watching a lot of horror films lately, you know, so it could well be a ghost, who knows. That one doesn't look like a ghost. That's just a dude. Dudes are even worse than ghosts. Ghosts are cool. Dudes are lame. I've got to start doing that more often. Get my little stab on. Okay, I've just remembered to turn the game volume. I'm going to turn it up a little bit more, but I've remembered... Oh, that's too loud. The game volume is definitely a little bit loud, isn't it? So hopefully that's okay. I've turned it down by 5. Right, so can I... Yes, I can do this. Right, so I tried to record this video a minute ago. To be honest, I kind of knew there was going to be a ghost, because I walked through that doorway and there was a ghost, right? And I didn't really hit him, I just kind of walked around for a second, and the ghost disappeared. Now, when the ghost disappears, you can't kill him, and if you don't kill him, you can't actually go through this door. This door was, like, had big red angry lights on it, so I couldn't get through until I murdered the ghost. But the ghost decided to be a ghost and, you know, disappear and haunt somebody else. So I kind of just ran around this platform for about half an hour, thinking I was incredibly stupid for missing something, when it turned out the game had just bugged out a little bit. Because there was a ghost. So the door looked like this, and you can't get through when it's like this. Meaning there's something else I need to do. Somewhere in the room. Maybe there's a ghost. Maybe there's a thing I can click over here. That looks, yeah, that looks clickable. Stop, stop. There we go. Generator shutting down. Ah, right. Suspect I'm gonna have to... Oh, yep. There we go. This is my alien head. I hope you- Oh my god, I've still got it! Why can't I take it with me forever? I'm not sure which I prefer. Do I prefer the head? Do I prefer the body slice? Who knows? Both are amazing. I gotta be honest, the default aliens, when they're by themselves, aren't really a challenge. When they start to group up, it becomes a bit of a problem, or... Yeah, there we go. Come here. Ow. Alright, just because I said you were easy to kill, now you instantly have to be a bit of a dick about it. Just calm down, lad. I like halfway there. Woo! As long as we can get our trophy kill at the end. Alright, right there is why I didn't buy that combi stick. Because I'm now level 7, right? So we can buy the better combi stick. Then again, that's going to be true for like the entire game. So at some point, I guess I have to just kind of bite the bullet, you know? You know what? Pachow! Yeah, baby! Oh, I didn't die. What is the point in you, seriously? We did it! Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. No problems whatsoever. I wasn't worried. Oh, thank God. Right. Yeah, we just unlocked a new one. Throw your enemies up in the air like they just don't care. With this retractable spear used in hand-to-hand combat. Right. I don't know what we're playing as next, but we're going to hop over to... wait, I'm going to have a little look. I want it. I don't even have a cloak. Right, so I've got a wolf set now. Well, I can if I want it. 25% armor, that's really good. Oh, and that gets me... Right, we're going to get this. Oh, right. So now we've got 25% armor, 15% speed, and a cloak generator. We need unlimited cloaks, so we're going to work on the wolf mask and the other stuff next. Plasma cannon wolf and wolf mask. But I don't know what we're playing as next. We are going to go and move over to our alien because... As about 2 trillion people told me, I was missing the Predalien tail. People got really annoyed about this. Like, unnecessarily annoyed. But there we go, equipped. Calm down, okay? We are now a fully blown alien. This has given us grapple, stab attack, slice up attack, acid, scorpion, stink, and plus 45% damage. It's a fairly massive thing. Look at me, I look lovely. So we don't really need to increase the body, head, or tail for the entire game. So we can put all our Xeno points into this kind of stuff. I think we might get that. Let's get acid spray. Why not? Because it sounds awesome. I'm going to get rage mode as well. So we get plus 30% damage and minus 30% damage to take. That's good stuff. Right. Let's continue. It may well be a Predator mission. Want to keep up with the latest game updates? Nah, bro. Nah. What are you talking about? Your next challenge takes place deep in the sewer system underneath the marine base. Keep alert and avoid the automated sentry guns. You'll have to navigate through vents and pipes to find your way back to the ground floor in order to cut the power in the generator room. Your next challenge... No, I'm sorry. I'm only kidding. I really should read it there when it's loading, shouldn't I? I'll remember that for future. I will not remember that for future. I will forget that pretty much instantaneously. Recommended equipment. Autodash. That one that I could have bought a second ago, but I bought other stuff. Good stuff. Great. When the rage meter is fully charged, you can enter rage mode. So that's that thing on the right. There's my acid spray. Let's try it out. I'm not allowed. What's this? Huh. Oh, I've got like a full on... I can swap between attack modes. Well, let's go for the tail, because the tail's got so much damage on it at the moment, right? I guess I need points or something for the acid spray. There we go. Fully blown. Three piece... Predalien. It's like a three-piece suit at a wedding, but it's made out of Predalien. I do have a wedding to go to next year. I'm thinking if I go as Predalien, people won't be that impressed because people are nerds. Then again, I think that'd be pretty cool. Right, I want to give this new stuff a go. Oh, tore it. Go. Ciao, ciao, ciao. Can't see a bloody thing. Oh, I'm in a vent. How did I get a vent? Okay, I'm not allowed out of the vent. This is who I am now. I'm a vent person. I actually can't get out. That's so bizarre. I'm still getting attacked, though. I'm on my way. Okay, the turret murdered him for some reason. Well done, turret. Oh, he knew I could count on you, probably-ish, sort of, not really. Alright, I need to go for the guy for the gun. Whoa, he died quick. Well, he had to think of... Acid spray, acid spray! There! Yeah! Nice! Gonna use that as much as humanly possible. Blah! I missed! How did I miss? I was right next to the cheeky little lemon. Okay, power attack. Spit. No! Don't turn around to spit, you fool. Okay. Oh god, that looks spooky. I really, really don't like the turrets. Because they kill me, it's mean. I don't know what this... Oh, whoa. Oh, it's a wall climbing thing. Right, okay. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Love it. Right, where are these turrets then? Let's try to find a place we can drop down and be okay. I think here might be alright. Then if I can get around to this one. I don't even need to. I'm going to kill it anyway just because I really dislike the turrets. And that's a lesson to all of you. Be nice or an alien will kill you. We'll leave the other two. The other two are chill. They're just doing their job, you know. Some of them enjoy it, some of them They're just trying to get by, you know? Like, feed their family turrets. Little baby turrets back home. They gotta look after them. I can't hate them for that, you know? This is a suspicious room, yes. Rah! I think I've got longer range with the tail, which is pretty cool. Anyone else? Yeah, of course. Ow. Well, I got this rage meter up. I want to see how this works. I think it's that. It is that thing on. Oh no! For God's sake, come on, aim! Oh, this is going terribly wrong. Get that meter up! Get that meter up! I really want to kill the fire guy first. There we go. There we go. Ugh. And chomp on his head! You'd have to kill a lot of enemies to fill this thing up. I think it fades over time as well. I'm going to keep an eye on it. And we've got to assume it's this thing on the right hand side. Anyways. Life is easy as a Pred Alien. I feel like maybe I should complete the game without the Pred Alien set, but now I've got the Pred Alien set, and the Pred Alien set is cool, and really that's what matters. I think you'll all agree. Or, is the reason I've not been getting rage, is it because the acid spray and the facehugger call, do they both require rage? And that's been using it up kind of thing? Uh-oh, it's turret bonanza over there. Hello guys. Oh. I just got stuck on that, that's fine. Okay. Right. I guess we're going through here. Okay. Why are you making me do this game? This is so incredibly unnecessary. Although it's nice having a little downtime, you know? A little chance for the Xeno to chill. He spends all day just trying to slaughter people. It's nice to have to fumble about with pipes, I guess. There we go, we made it past, haven't we? Okay. I'm assuming there's an alternate path around here somewhere. Is this one... Ah, right, that'll be how. Huh. I guess the noise effects were necessary. Have I been here before? Oh no, right. This is how I'm gonna get rid of these turrets. Okay, right. So now that I can get rid of these turrets, what I can do is go activate that thing again, which is assumedly going to turn off the pipe over there that's blocking my path. So we wanna turn on this one. We'll just give it a little stroke, buy it a drink or two, see what happens. And then we want to head in this direction, because we can go through this way, despite there being a bit of fire. Somebody should really take a look at this. This seems like terrible design. Like, the plumbers or whoever would be working on this, they probably need the heads looked out. Right. So, there's fire down here that was blocking a vent. Yeah, right here. And this is going to get us past the turrets. Good stuff. Alright, this big-ass shadow just passed over my living room. I don't really know what that was, and I'm kind of freaking out. I've watched an incredible amount of horror films lately. Like, way more than any reasonable person should have watched. So, everything kind of freaks me out at the moment. I swear, the other day, I got back... I just went for a walk, right? Like, say, 11, 12 o'clock at night. Pitch black outside, obviously, but just a nice, quiet walk through the rain and stuff. I love that. That's, like, one of my favourite things to do. As you do. Because I'm a melancholy person in a black and white movie, apparently. And I got back in, and I swear, I was just walking down the corridor towards my living room in the darkness. I live alone. It's a fairly big flat as well. And I swear, I just hear this child giggle. And it's... What the hell am I doing here? It wants me to go up. It wants me to go above the vent? Or onto... Ah, I didn't see that. Okay, let's try that again. It's a little finicky, I'm not gonna lie. There we go. Pipe dreams. Why am I spinning around like a crazy person? Awesome. Okay, that's pretty cool. Isn't this where I was with the Predator? I think this is where I was with the Predator. This is where the ghost was! Okay, we've got to keep an eye out for ghosts. You never know, folks. You never know. Give me a minute, lads. I can't get to you quite yet. There we go. Hello! Bam! 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 That's a spray! Yeah! Okay, that definitely uses my rage meter. I'm gonna try to not do anything like that until I've tried out rage at least once. Ow! Lovely jubbly! It is worth remembering, we should be substantially more powerful than anyone else necessarily at this stage, thanks to Predalien Budgeon. What were those Predalien Budgeon? What's a budgeon? What the hell's a budgeon? I don't even know what I was going to say there. Budgeon, budget, collection, I guess. Bundle, I think it was like meant to be bundle and collection and some other stuff. Kind of combined somehow. And somehow it became budgeon. Get that rage meter up. Come on, die, you little. Okay, that was good. Oh, sweet. Rage mode! Rah! I used it to kill a single person. Because I'm efficient like that. I just wanted to see it, really. I just wanted to give it a go. I'm liking the night vision kind of thing, and I feel it's over. Oh, there we go. Loads of Xeno points, got bonus Xeno points, so we've got tons in that level. Good stuff. Right, is there anything I can do for my Predator? Can't get health slots. I don't really ever block, so that's not really necessary. That's a temporary thing by the looks of it. I don't like temporary things. Plasma guns, can I afford this? No, we need much, much, much more for that. I'm assuming the same is true of the mask. Yes, so we need 50k. To get everything that I want. Oh, but I also want, like, all these things. It's very hard to do this, because you kind of want absolutely everything, you know? I really want that as well. What am I meant to do? I can't buy everything. Nah, go away. Now's the time to engage your thermal vision. Gonna take it out to a nice meal, get down on one knee. Anyways, you've reached the hunt. No, I'm not allowed to do this. You've reached the hunting grounds of your fiercest prey yet, but the aliens have cut the power, leaving you in the dark. Recommend weapon, thing you don't have. Good stuff. I don't need it. My hero, what's this? Oh, it's my camo, because of the wolf armor. That's pretty sweet. That is sweet as candy. It's very hard. Oh, what's going on? Everything's gone dark and spooky. That's not just me, right? Turn to, yes. You couldn't have explained that last time I saw a bloody ghost. Are they in the room? Hello? Ghosts? And the game wants me to go through here, right? I can't go through there. So, alternatively, we do something else. I just heard a very loud bang. Are you upstairs? How's that noise? Oh, I didn't go up this one, did I? What am I about? I thought this was the lift from before. And also it's not, it's in a different place entirely. Egads, they have arrived. It's not even a lift. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Ooh. Okay, this is actually a little intense. Yeah. Okay, one down. Fool! Right, camo mode. Okay, I actually can't see camo mode. If I have it on, because I'm camoed. What's going on? That was awesome! I didn't even have to do anything. That was so cool. Alright, I think I've got camo mode on because my energy is draining. Yeah, this is really good. I can sneak up behind everyone and get one-shot kills. Oh, yes. Camo mode, OP. Let's try and get one more kill before it fades. That is some brutal stealth executions going on there. I'm about to pop out of it. But still, that was really good. Oh, yes. Look at him with his little shield. It says you're meant to use heavy attacks to break the shield, right? But it doesn't actually work, as you just saw. You just kind of just keep hitting them until they give up. Are we done, lads? The music is suggesting no. The music is now suggesting yes. Do you reckon that does unlock that? I suspect actually what they want me to do is go back upstairs, yeah? Or go through here? That looks lit up. Ah, there we go. I can't see a bloody thing. Is it meant to be like that? Is that just because... Oh, whatever. Yeah, I think it's meant to be like that. We're fighting in the darkness using our thermal vision. But we are going to end it there. Thank you so much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. It's Peter. I see you lovely folks in the next episode. Cheers and much love, as always. Bye-bye.